Hello everyone.
Hi.
Hello, hi everyone. Welcome back to another episode of JB Anglers and Adventure. And guys, always don't forget to keep mask. So our health is well. So this is most important stuff, I would say, because this thing is only we can protect from the coronavirus. So guys, today, before I'm going to introduce what kind of thing I'm doing today. Before that, I suppose to say that Iku called me up. I was in my office. I was in my work. So I'm coming from there only. He came there and picked me because last night we had a good catch, because this is first time of my fishing experience I had last night, because I got a 4.7 kg of round bat fish. It's called, in Arabic, it's called imath. This is first time actually we got that fish. We don't know what kind of fish that. Even I searched by online and also I got a lot of review. So when I post that photo on Instagram, my followers, a subscriber, as per their request, they were asking about, you know, what taste is that? So why you are not doing a cooking videos and all. So for that, we are planning, actually, even we both are excited to eat that. So you are excited, right, Iku?
Yeah.
We both are get excited to eat that. So we are planning today to cook that for our dinner. So we are not taking all that fish. We are taking a small pieces of that. For that, we don't know how to clean that and all. Normally, we are doing in a shop. We near our room, we have a shop here. They normally cleaning in and give to us. So before that, guys, I'm just telling you to just stay tuned. I'm just going to add that small video of the last night catch. So after this, I will tell you what exact going to happen. So don't skip, guys. And if you are a new viewer, don't forget to press subscribe. And please press bell icon, that my next segment notification. Actually, we are going to do some cooking things today. So guys, just watch a small video of last night catch, because I forgot to take my action camera for last night. So guys, just watch that and we'll come back to you. Yes, guys, this is our round bat fish. Actually, we plan to cook as per our introduction. So we came, normally we are coming here to clean it. This guy is cleaning always. Say bye. Hi, bro. This guy is cleaning always. So we are going to clean this for a dinner actually today. So let's check how he's doing that. See the technique. हाँ वो कट करो मुश्किल
सर
बोथ साइड सेम दो साइड वही सेम सो वी आर टेकिंग मीट आई थिंक इट्स वेरी व्हाइट मीट आई डोंट नो लेट अस चेक व्हाट काइंड ऑफ मीट इनसाइड Yes. See this? It's not white actually. It's very black meat inside. So we gonna make cook today this cut piece only for a taste that I supposed to share with you guys. So okay, I think it's almost done. See, it's almost done. Then
We'll go to have a dinner now. Yeah, guys, we reached to our home. We are already cleaned that fish and all, so we are going to see. He's very excited. He cooked. So, guys, we will try the taste and we will share it to you. So, stay tuned with me. We are going to prepare that, you know, masalas and everything. So, we will not going to put some spicy stuffs today. We are just making a small spicy that we already entered our villa. So, guys, okay, stay tuned with me. Okay.
Yeah, everyone. Actually, we are starting to add some, masalas on that. First, we are using salt because we don't want to use a lot of masalas on that. Just want some normal masalas, which is salt and some Kashmiri chili powder, red chili actually. And we are using 2 teaspoon on that. And we are using some turmeric powder. Yes. Also, we are using fish masala. This much of only ingredients we are using, because sometimes we are just adding some more, like ginger, garlic, and also all paste we don't want to use. So Iko is trying to mix that. Even after like 1 hour, 1.5 hour only, we are going to make a barbecue. So he's trying to mix it. It should be very, all layers should be in masalas. So that's why I try to mix it very well. Because sometimes some people, they are making cooking, videos and also I have seen that they are making masala first, then only there. But we don't want to do that because we just want to, taste it. That's all the meat. We just want to taste the meat. That's it. So we plan that way. We just plan that we will add some masalas on that. So this is the setup. So we'll mix it and keep inside the fridge. After 1 hour, 2 hour, we will make a barbecue. Then we'll keep inside the fridge now.
Yes, everyone, welcome back. Actually, we kept almost like 3 hours in fridge. So meat, it's almost ready with the spicy, masalas and all. So the barbecue setup, which is I'm going to use, this is electrical barbecue setup. Actually, this is very good way to make barbecue. Even we don't need any more like charcoals and all. So this thing is, I bought it from a website. It's called Gulf Treat. So if anyone have looking for this in Qatar, so you guys can buy for the that website link I'm just adding on my description box. You can check below link on my description. So this is the setup we are making. So you can check it's getting on. So one red light is coming. So you can see inside that cage, it's supposed to be very fiery. Then it's more stronger than charcoal. So we are making charcoal in this. So let's try. Yeah, just look at that. The candle, it looks like very red. It's very hot now. It's more stronger than charcoal, I guess. So you can see the different beginning. It was very, it was look like a steel, but it's look like very heated charcoal now. So we are going to make this. So one by one we will keep. So first we will try one big pieces. We are keeping on top. You guys can see this. And again, I'm saying that about the website. If someone want to buy this electrical charcoal setup from the website, it's called Gulf Treat. So the website, you can check on my description box. I'm going to add that website on my below website on my description box. So if you anyone in Qatar want to buy this barbecue setup, you can buy. It's easily to get access. So yes, guys, we will wait for how many minutes, Iko?
20 minutes or 30 minutes.
Okay, 20 minutes or 30 minutes we will wait. Then let's try. Yes, everyone. Yeah, it's our fish barbecue is ready. And Iku made some decoration on that. And it's look like very tasty. I don't know, because this is first time I'm going to have this. So as per your request, guys, I'm going to taste it and I will tell exact what taste it is. So just let's have a dinner now. Yeah, guys, so as per your request, we made fish barbecue, which is a round bat fish. So I'm going to have it and I will tell you what exact taste it's look. So let's have it this. Yeah, not bad. Actually, it's like tastes like a tiwali. So it's not bad. Like a lot of people, they given review that it's tasteless fish. But I would say this is good tasty fish. It's not like that. So guys, I hope as per your request I made this video, because a lot of comments I got by my Instagram post. They were asking about the taste about this. Even I doesn't know any taste, but now I can say this is good fish, good tasty one. So if you guys want to try, then you can try this on that. Then guys, if you are a new viewer, don't forget to subscribe and please press bell icon that you can access my next video. So just go to have fun.